Hello, I'm Jensen. What's going on, everybody? Hope you're having a great day. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like and subscribe. So, made it to the donut pit out here in Minnesota. It was a mission to get out here. Here's a little clip from that journey.
If you ever wondered what Minnesota looks like.
Shit. It's dumping now.
I think we are here. Got a nice little straight eight in front of us.
Okay.
This is tight.
Donut pit down there. People getting ready. All right.
Yeah, this pit is a lot bigger than I thought it was gonna be. Let's walk out here, man. 350, warming up. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of room to play with.
A lot of room for activities.
So much
aerobics in here.
So many activities.
A lot of room for activities.
I'm making my head spin how many activities we can do.
The tires are cool too, because like everyone can stand up on top, and you know, if someone fucks up, they're not gonna get hit. Porta potties, got the barbecue truck, pit down there, nice ass weather. I'm fucking with it, man, just waiting on everyone to show up. All right, they're starting to roll in. Got some down there too. About to start here in just a second. Everyone's swapping tires, getting ready. Stay tuned. Give me the damn megaphone. Mustang.
He can't get out of here.
Next. Good scat.
Put it in manual mode. Take it out of drive. Put it in manual mode. I promise you.
Thank you.
So that was the warm-up session. Now they're setting up the figure eight competition. Figure eight and then straight into freestyle for this competition. So stay tuned.
Las Vegas Victory Lane for Fox Television. Ricky Bobby, today's big winner. Heck of a win for you today, but it seems as if you can either win or crash the car trying to win.
Well, Dak, here's the deal. I'm the best there is, plain and simple. I mean, I wake up in the morning, I piss excellence. And nobody can hang with my stuff. You know, I'm just a big, hairy American winning machine. If you ain't first,
the bumper
you're last.
Kind of good there,
you know,
my guy.
I'm talking about that phrase, trademark, not to you, but producer Ricky Bobby.
They didn't see nothing.